And that to support me from the very beginning, I feel like I wouldn't actually be able to enter ESMOD and be where I am right now.
Firstly, of course, my families who are always backups of me.
If you're committed and know what you want, you should definitely go for it, and I wish you all the best.
Mm-hmm.